own time. It is celebrated on 25th December everywhere, but the celebrations start well in advance. It is celebrated in the honor of Lord Jesus Christ as he was born on this day to Mother Mary. Jesus lived an exemplary life and taught everyone to follow the path of goodness. He taught people to believe in the Almighty and perform good deeds. Though it is true that no human being is perfect and people tend to make big mistakes almost every moment, which causes misunderstanding and disharmony among people, but Jesus taught people to follow the path of forgiveness. The life led by Jesus is an example that he must be followed by everyone for attaining salvation and for living in harmony on this earth. I wish you all a very happy Christmas.
No.